My name is Sanjay Singh. I run the Google Alphabet ecosystem unit inside HCL. And today I'm going to share with you my perspectives on how customers have taken data center transformation journey to the cloud. Established business processes are not working the way they were intended to work. We have demand side problem, supply chain side problem. We have customer mix issues. This reflects the way we work, both from a workforce management, from a business process execution. The current technology stack, which the customers have today on-prem, cannot support this rapid type of transformation that's required to address the changing market scenarios. If the enterprises don't execute the DC exit strategy correctly, they have the potential of doubling their current ongoing cost. The opportunity to transform your business to address the new normal will need new capability to be established today. And those execution strategies can also get delayed. I'll give an example of a large CPG company is that we helped them migrate 3 data centers in earlier part of this year. So if they had not exited their data centers within the time frame that they had planned for, their penalties would have been in tens of millions of dollars. And further, they had multiple business lines, and one of their business lines in the pandemic was experiencing 3x the demand, whereas the other business line was seeing a strong decline. They had to rejig their working hours and establish new ways of working for their employees remotely or even within the plant factory. A lot of those capabilities didn't exist in their existing systems on-prem. So the faster they got to the cloud, the better they would have been able to address that opportunity. And HCL and Google did that together for them very successfully, getting them out on the outdoor data centers in about 4 months' time. When you do a DC transformation to the cloud, please plan to set up a cloud center of excellence internally within the organization. You should have a standards and architecture office. This is the team of architects which selects what components of the cloud should go in, what workloads should have, what deployment strategy, should we use a container strategy, a microservices strategy, how do you use data and AI implementation within the enterprise, etc. Second is that you need to bring in a lot of fiscal discipline, because now cloud is a pay-per-use model for you. You need to make sure people understand that you cannot have leakage of cost, and you need to bring in that discipline. So financial training, financial controls is very, very important within the cloud COE setup. You need to plan for OCM, which is organization change management, because you will be moving from a waterfall working model to a DevSecOps model. You will be required to work in agile and scrum-based teams. You will have to imbibe concepts of site reliability engineering and platform reliability engineering to deliver your programs faster, better, and cheaper. And the last point is that we strongly recommend that you transition first to the Google Cloud and then transform later, because it is cheaper and faster to do it in the cloud, and it just opens up new possibilities for you, which you cannot do it while you're doing it on-prem.